Okay, let me know when you're ready.
What?
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready. Let this be down low so everyone can be in the picture.
Ashton?
No. No, 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 no. I died!
Ashton, will you get up, please? Please? What are you doing? Can you please get up and not lay in the dirt like a mat? You have a little heart attack, you said that?
I didn't check. You got me. You got me.
Can you get up for me? Come here. Come here.
That's beautiful. I love it. 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 I love it.
So what does that mean?
Willow.
You're in dirt all
over your face. Can I get this leash off my hand?
Yeah.
Oh, he's shaking.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Can I put this on?
Younger, we thought everyone was on our side. Then we grew a little and romanticized the time. I saw flowers in your hair. See, it takes a boy to live, it takes a man to pretend he was there. So then we grew a little and knew a lot. And now we demonstrated it to the cops. And all the things we said, we were self-assured. 'Cause it's a long road to wisdom, but it's a short one to being ignored. Be in my eyes, be in my heart, be in my eyes, I, be in my heart.
You may be seated. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the wedding of Honor Parish and Ashton Bunce. My name is Jared, and these two are some of my closest and most valued friends, and I'm very honored that they have chosen me to officiate their wedding. On behalf of the amazing couple, I'd like to thank each and every one of you for attending this momentous occasion, and I know it means a lot to them as well as their families. Connor and Ashton's life together has been quite an adventure. They met on the Hanford Reach of the Columbia River, sampling tall Chinook that were stinky and oozing pus in very cold weather. And the interesting part about that job is that it kind of sucks. But in general, I think it's been said that it's not about what you're doing, it's about who you're doing it with for your job or your career, as well as in life. And I think these two are going to be very happy together forever. In the 7 years since then, they have constantly supported each other through grad school and jobs in various locations where they're apart from multiple weeks at a time, their steadfast love has really kept them together, grow together, and nurture their already strong bonds. Connor and Ashton have chosen each other to be their best friends and their closest companions for the rest of their lives. Please take each other's hands. These are the hands of your best friend. They will be with you for the rest of your life to hold, to comfort, and to support you. Can we please have my rings? Connor, would you please place the ring on Ashton's finger and repeat after me? I, Connor Parrish, choose you, Ashton Bunce, you, my wife. To respect you in your success and your seldom failures. To care for you in sickness and in health. To support and nurture you and to adventure with you throughout all the remaining seasons of your life. Thank you. Ashton, please take the ring and place it on Connor's finger and repeat after me. I, Ashton Bunch, choose you, Connor Parrish, to be my husband. To respect you in your successes and your failures. To care for you in sickness and in health. And to support and nurture you and the adventure with you throughout all the remaining seasons of our lives.
That's a long time.
And adventure with you throughout the remaining seasons of our lives. Connor and Ashton have formalized their bond with the giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, it is with great pleasure that I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss one another.
I was scared of meeting girls and starting conversations.
movie that I think you like. This guy decides to quit his job and head to New York City. This cowboy's running from himself. She's been living on the high shelf. Oh.
Beside a singing mountain stream, where the willow grew, where the silver leaf of maple sparkled in the morning dew, I braided twigs of willow, made a string of buckeye beads. But flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need. Flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need. I leaned against the bark of birch and I breathed the honeydew. I saw a northbound flock of geese against a sky of baby blue. Beside the lily pads, I carved a whistle from a reed. Mother Nature's quite a lady, but you're the one I need. Flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need. A cardinal sang just for me, and I thanked him for the song. Then the sun went slowly down the west, and I had to move along. These were some of the things on which my mind and spirit feed. But flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need. Flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need. So when the day was ended, I was still not satisfied, for I knew everything I touched would wither and would die. And love is all that will remain and grow from all these seed. Mother Nature's quite a lady, but you're the one I need. Flesh and blood needs flesh and blood, and you're the one I need.
Mm-hmm. comfort for something closer to the edge, for the rearing contempt of the conscience. Thoughts abandoning my shoes, but I turn to walk towards home instead. Though I am not without weakness, I will define what lies ahead. Not out of control. Not out of control. Now I'm swerving in and out to feel the force of the curve on. Checked, I'm fond of danger. Nothing's really out of line. Everyone should make time to find it. Will you ride beside me now? Or am I frightened all the words away? Not out of control. Not out.
Do 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 living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot.